generative AI has opened a lot of many different doors. Thanks to GenAI and especially thanks to Amazon Nova, we are able to engage with our customers in a completely different way compared to the past. Safe development of GenAI is for us a really serious topic, especially in the German market. We stick to the data privacy law in Germany, especially the GDPR law. We have more than 1 billion fans all over the world, and now we have the chance to deliver and provide the content in different languages, and at the same time we can reduce the costs. We haven't been able to do so without Amazon Nova. The project we are facing right now is Content OS, which allows us to create post highlights, post content from matches also in different languages. And it is not only about text-to-text translation, but also speech-to-speech translation. If we want to be the most fan-centric league in the world, then we have to provide the content in several languages. With Amazon Nova, we have the chance to scale, to build the future, and to engage our user in a completely different way, because we can directly communicate in their mother tongue. I would definitely recommend colleagues or other companies is don't overthink. Just start with a small use case, and the colleagues from AWS will help you